Hello guys, so I'm working on this puzzle game using MIT App Inventor. So we can see that's the game 1, 2, 3 and 4. So we have to arrange these images. It's a puzzle, okay? So suppose if you want to add any image, as you can see here, we have 4 images, 1, 2, 3, 4 in the bottom. Now we need to set these images, okay? So let's suppose if you want to add something in the first image, so you just need to click on the one first and then press any image. So suppose let's put this one. Done. Now if you want to add another image, so let's again click on the first image and put the this one image like this. You can put any image here like this, okay? Now if you want to add another image in the second one, so you need to click on the two like this and you can add any image. Suppose this one, this one, this one, this one. Now we need to arrange this. Then how this will work? So let's click on the first one and we know this one, second one is this one. Third one click, third one I want this one, and fourth one I want this one. See, that's the whole image, that's the whole puzzle, okay? So you can add the multiple images here, and once the all this arranged, so you can have the, you know, winner pop-up or something like that. So that's the app we will create using the MIT App Inventor without any extension, okay? So tomorrow we will learn how we can do this, how we can create this app step by step. So thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.